everyone on my channel. So today in this video I would be talking about is this aloe turmeric gel by Mama Earth suitable for your hair, because it is written it is for skin and hair. So let's see that if it really blends with the hair, because it has got aloe vera as well as turmeric. So I have actually applied aloe vera on my hair but not really turmeric. So let's see how to do. So in case you're applying any of such kind of product, be it aloe vera gel or aloe turmeric gel by Mama Earth, make sure that you comb your hair properly, you brush your hair thoroughly, your hair is brushed beforehand. So first of all, just brush your hair. You can divide it in sections, like for example I'm just dividing this section. Okay, so you can just from this nozzle, you take a bit of aloe turmeric gel, blend on your hand, and then yes, I think it really works well. It's really very nicely blending. Like this you can apply on your entire hair, and I would recommend you that you do this process while you are sleeping. Before going to sleep, just do this process and leave it overnight. It would, I think, give huge nourishment to your hair. It would be really really good for your hair. So do this process overnight, like before going to sleep. Keep the aloe vera turmeric gel or aloe vera gel, in case you're using just the aloe vera gel, overnight, so that proper nourishment is given to your hair and your hair become healthy and rich. And make sure that after you apply everything, you again comb your hair so that it, you know, the product goes uniformly to each and every, you know, hair strand, to each and every hair strand, and it gets really blended well. Also, you can give a gentle scalp massage on your hair. I haven't right now applied the entire product. I just did a demo thing. But once you have like completed the process of applying aloe turmeric gel or the aloe vera gel, and you have done with the combing process, you can do the scalp gentle massage, which would blend that product with your scalp, and it would give a circulation which is in itself very good for your hair, for having healthy hair. That's it for today's video. I hope that you find it useful and you try it out. And in case you have not subscribed to my channel, you can do so. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, guys. Bye bye. I have like applied the entire product on my hair. My entire hair is filled with this product, that is aloe turmeric gel, and it has really very nicely mixed with my hair. And as I said, you can give a gentle hair massage. You can use hair massager for doing so, or you can use your finger for the process. And just look at it. It's being so smooth, so nicely. I'm able to comb. I'll keep it overnight. So yes, I really find this product really really useful. Do comment me how you, in case you have like used already, how has been your experience, and in case you would be using after the usage of the product, you can tell me how has been your experience.